in eighth place after a bit of difficulty in the free skate. The music she has chosen represent the elements, water, earth, wind, and fire. Prelude to the Olympics, Vanessa Guzmaroli came from France and spent 2 weeks training in Detroit with Tara Lipinski and Todd Eldridge.
Watching her practice, I thought she had a great shot at a medal, but disappointing short program. Put her in eighth place. It's really tough to medal from there. Triple Salchow, double, stepped out of that. Complete skater, nice choreography, great look on the ice. End of the program, this is supposed to be a double flip, but she does a triple toe loop.
Vanessa Guzmaroli grew up in the town of Annecy, not far from the site of the 1992 Olympic Winter Games in Albertville in the Savoie, and twice a French water skiing champion. Back in the training room, in fourth place, Lu Chen, bronze medalist from 1994. She'll skate later.
She hit her most difficult elements beautifully. The triple flip right off the top, set the tone. Watch this. Up, good height, air position, 1 foot landing. Triple loop, double loop, edge jump, takes off, straight up into the rotation. Has to control this edge here to do the double loop. Nicely done. Choreography so important here. This is great. This is a nice move. Look at her jump chart. Triple lutz. The hardest jump being done in this competition. Triple flip. Triple loop in combination. Triple toe loop in combination.
Bonjour tout le monde.
And now the marks.
Very good marks. 5-6 from Germany. 5-4s. I have to think the triple Salchow probably would have made a little difference there, a tenth here, a tenth there, but the second mark will go up, and this is what's so important. You need to have a strong program. Here's your second set of marks, 5-6s, 5-5s. You can earn placements just by having a strong program. More people have to pay attention to the program, not just the jumps.
Yeah, those marks move Guzmaroli into first place for the moment.